Marce, happy, happy, happy Mother's Day. Thank you very much for every single thing that you do for us at home. You are the pillar of our family. God bless you.
Mother's Day, dear Miriam Ajoke Bankolizai, thank you for taking care of me, Mukhtar and Mukhtar. We love you so much. Thank you. Bye.
Hi Geraldine, happy Mother's Day. I want to thank you for doing a great job with Zafer and at home, and thank you for raising both of your boys, me and Zafer.
To my lovely wife, we have created this amazing life together, and it's filled with joy and happiness, and thanks to you it is what it is today. And I want to take this occasion to say I love you and happy Mother's Day.
Hi darling, just wanted to say happy Mother's Day. How lucky are we to have such brilliant, lovely children, and it's so much down to you for being such a wonderful mum. Thank you so much and we love you.
I love you, you're the best mummy in the world.
我是吴新疆，今天是母亲节，我希望Kennedy的妈妈能在今天，能在这一年过得很开心，在每一天都过得很高兴。
Everyone, my name is Leo. I am Kennedy's father, and I think today is Mommy's Day. So I hope my wife every day be happy.
Well, I wanted to thank you for all the hard work you're doing and putting into, you know, taking care of Nai and me. In many occasions you are tired, you have a lot of work, and even though you do that extra mile and take care of us, so thank you for being there and happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day, baby. Just come to say how much we appreciate you, how much we love you, and we're grateful for everything you've done for us. We know that you're working very hard, it's been challenging, but as I keep saying, you're my lioness, strong. I love you. You know, keep going, and we'll get through it together, baby. Okay? Love you.
My name is Ali. I am Izzat's father. Izzat's mother is Shafrat Zahra. She is a very nice, inspirational mother, and she brings happiness and joy every day in our life. We wish her a very good Mother's Day.
Hi Sandra, I just want to say all the best for Mother's Day. How I appreciate your hard work and all the stuff you do for us and for the kids. I know it's not easy always because I travel a lot, but I think you do a great job, and again I just want to say thank you very much.